I love this place. When I was your age, I came here every year with my best friend. It's not super fancy. Used to do. We used to put a penny in the windowsill, and then 72 minutes later, we would go buy the penny. Ah, Lake Superior. One down. It isn't cold by chance, is it? I bet it's chilly. Smells like a casino. It's crazy cool. Hey Kate,
Tess,
I have a trivia question for you. What do you suppose that's on the front of the train for?
Kate, come here.
It's a snowblower, Tess.
Like you're in a city.
check this thing out. Oh, this would be what it would have been like if you were riding in a train for the day. Yep. You would have sat here and had your dinner and just think you would have been rumbling along on the tracks looking outside. Wow. The wood is so beautiful in here. Mail car!
Hibbing.
Hibbing is the town. Oh, yeah, so you sorted the mail while you're on your way to the next station. Pine City! Pine City. Oh, here's a shout out to Mike Ely. Wow, that's so cool. Is it cool? Such neat stuff. Let's go check this out. Yeah. It might be where Uncle Jared and Alan sit, but I think theirs is a little more modern. Are we going for Trinidad?
Yes.
And let's go.
It's dark, so would you mind turning the light off?
The light off?
Yep.
How do I turn it off?
There's a switch.
Oh, is there a switch? Okay. Oh, it doesn't seem to work.
And begin.
All right, here we go. Hi, Tess. You're in the video. That is cool.
Oh, that's crazy. It's like an airplane, someone actually knows
what's going on.
I know.
So, girl, now when you're doing that, look what you're doing. You're opening and closing it in there. See that? You're allowing more heat in. See, this in here was where your fire was. Yeah, this is where your fire was. And then you adjust the fire, and then your boiler's up top. And then these are all your steam valves and all your information, so you can determine how much steam pressure you're sending to the wheels test. That's probably forward and reverse.
And then you would look out, just like the Polar Express, look out your window.
Yeah, and then just like the Polar Express, you look out your window, down the track.
Caribou!
And you say, caribou! Nice. Shine those shoes. Yeah. Shine those shoes.
The big sister takes care of the little sister.
Very nice. So this is a caboose. So your job, if you sat up there, was to look out the window and make sure that the train didn't derail. That's why you can look forward and backwards. So you look forward.
There's your little spot to sit and look out.
And you watch the train, and if there's any concerns, then you have to signal the engineer to stop the train.
My knees are horrible.
Yep, there's one of these. There's a caboose like this in Uncle Mark's backyard, and the whole inside of it is like a museum. I could seriously live in here. I could live in a train car like this.